sick, reminisce, thinking of bliss of the good days. I stop and stare at the younger, my heart goes to them.
They test
the stress that they under. We never really went through that, cause we was born BC, you and me before crack. And nowadays things change, everyone's ashamed of the youth, cause the truth look strange. And for me it's reverse, we left them on borders cursed, and it hurts. Cause any day to push the button, and all good men like Malcolm X and Bobby Hutt die for nothing. Don't it make it get teary, the world looks dreary. When you out there, I see it clearly. There's no need for you to fear me, if you take the time to hear me. Maybe you can learn to cheer me. It ain't about black or white, cause we're human. I hope see the light before it's ruined. My ghetto gossip.
Whoever said that the struggle would stop today? A lot of niggas dead or lost away. Teenage women growing up with it. That's the life we're living in the ghetto. Oh, keeping in the ghetto.
Yes, gospel. Giving birth to a baby, I don't trip and let her fade me. From out of the frying pan, we jump into another form of slavery. Even now I get discouraged, wonder if they take it all back. Will I still keep the courage? I refuse to be a role model. I set goals, take control, to wear my own bottles. I make mistakes to learn from everyone, and when it's said and done, I bet this brother be a better one. If I upset you, don't stress, never forget that God isn't finished with me yet. I feel his hand on my brain. When I write rhymes, I go blind and let the Lord do his thing. But I'm a less holy, cause I choose to puff a blunt and drink a beer with my homies. Before we find world peace, we gotta find peace in the war in the streets, my ghetto gospel.
Whoever said that the struggle would stop today? A lot of niggas dead or lost away. Teenage women growing up with AIDS. That's the life when you're living.
Living out of bags, and over there there's a lady. Crack kinda crazy, guess it's giving birth to a baby. I don't trip to let her fade me from out of the frying pan. We jump into another form of slavery. Even now I get discouraged, wonder if they take it all back. Will I still keep the courage? I refuse to be a role model. I set goals that control to have my own bottles. I make mistakes, but I love everyone. And when it's said and done, I bet this brother be a better one. In 5 seconds, you don't stress, never forget. And God isn't finished with me yet. I feel his hand on my brain. When I write rhymes, I go blind and let the Lord do his thing. But I'm a less holy, cause I keep the puff of blood and drink a beer with my homies. Before we find world peace, we gotta find peace in the war in the streets, my ghetto gospel.
Whoever said that the struggle would stop today, a lot of niggas dead or lost away. Teenage women growing up with AIDS, that's the life when you're living.
Sleeping in the ghetto, sleeping in the ghetto,
From my hood days, I sit and reminisce, thinking of the bliss of the good days. I stop and stare at the younger, my heart goes to them. They tested with stress that they under. We never really went through that, cause we was born BC, you and me before crack. And nowadays things change, everyone's ashamed of the youth, cause the truth look strange. And for me, it's reversed, we left the whole world as cursed, and it hurts. Cause any day don't push the button, and all good men like Malcolm X and Bobby Hutton die for nothing. To make it get teary, the world looks dreary. When you out there, I see it clearly. There's no need for you to fear me. If you take the time to hear me, baby, you can learn to cheer me. It ain't about black or white, cause we're human. I hope we see the light before it's ruined. My ghetto gossip.
Whoever said that the struggle would stop today? A lot of niggas dead or lost away. Teenage women growing up with AIDS. That's the life we know living in.
Over there, there's a lady, crack kinda crazy. Guess it's giving birth to a baby. I don't trip and let her fade me from out of the frying pan. We jump into another form of slavery. Even now I get discouraged. Wonder if they take it all back, will I still keep the courage? I refuse to be a role model. I set goals, take control, drink out my own bottles. I make mistakes, but learn from everyone. And when it's said and done, I bet this brother be a better one. If I upset you, don't stress, never forget that God isn't finished with me yet. I feel his hand on my brain when I write rhymes. I go blind and let the Lord.